guys, welcome to my channel, and today I'm showing you how to do your guinea pig routine. So like and subscribe and turn on that notification bell, period. So first thing I do is I turn down her cage. Well, I'm gonna show y'all her cage, a little cute cage. I'm gonna change her water bottles, so y'all gonna see me do that. So let's grab, this is her water bottle. I'm changing it too. She did not, this one is real good. This one is okay. Changing it. Okay. You open this part right here. This part, take the top of the water bottle, which is this part, and just squeeze. Or you could just take off the top. Shoot, we had to do it this way. Take off the top and start pulling.
Pull the cage up. Is she on a bed or is she in a little house?
Bed. So, after I'm done filling it up, well, I still put more.
You switching it?
Yeah. Oh, snap. It's gonna spill. Close the top. Put the top back on.
Oh, I
mean, not close the top, but put the top back on. Make sure your water's cold, because that water gonna be in there for a while. Look how if she push that in, it'll squeeze out like that. But, this one is a tight water bottle, you guys.
Okay. Hey, Pepe.
I'm gonna show y'all how to get my guinea pig.
Hey, Mama.
Her name is Bella. Say hey, Bella. Say hey. Look. You guys, I think she's shy.
Come here, baby.
So after, oh, it's wet down here. I done dunked in my her cage. I put her top back on her cage, which is this.
Hey, Mama.
So, let me turn y'all.
Maybe in the house.
What's that? Can y'all see the cage? Okay.
I can see the cage.
Oh, snap.
Right there.
Put it over here.
The cage. Pull it down.
Oh. It snapped on, as y'all can see. Wait. So, open it. This is a perfect cage. Make sure it's clean for your guinea pig. Make sure it has the best food. Bedding, and this is the inside of it. So, as y'all can see,
you haven't eaten.
So, now I'm gonna hook her water bottle up with. This is how you hook a guinea pig water bottle up with this. You have to have the perfect this. So you'll snap this on. You'll snap this on this like that. You show y'all. You put it on. We'll just snap it to the cage. This might not hold, you guys, but perfect. That's how you do it. And if a guinea pig come up for some drink of water, come straight out. So now, I'm gonna put this in my guinea pig supplies. So yeah. I'll come over here, put it in. This is her stuff. She has hay, bedding, and food. And I'll close this. Her thing. Back on top of it so she won't get on top of it, and after I'm done with that, hey, I'm about to give her a bath, so y'all do that too.
So
okay,
where's her bath at?
Oh, it's in the bathroom. You use this shampoo, you guys, to wash your guinea pig.
She'll get out.
So this is shampoo you use. Get her top and put warm water in it and get a towel. She don't like that, y'all. Okay, you guys, so put a shampoo down.
What about
in the bathroom? Yeah. I'll get the towel. Just don't. Oh, you can get it. You know, warm water, right? Mm-hmm. And a towel.
Where you at? It's okay. It's okay.
She's 2 years old. You don't want to know.
Yeah.
So, you go see how she like her perfect new cage. She might have to use the bathroom, so put her in the cage. You like it, Bella? She's exploring right now. Come on. Oh, Lord. This is always a big deal. Freaking her out. She started throwing a fit. If y'all could hear that, please. Put y'all on a charger for a second. I'll come back when I give her a bath. Period. Right, bye.